one fine bright spring morning, a dignity of griffins flew o'er the castle to the lake. They skimmed across the surface, fishing mackerel, perch, and pike. They thrilled the harlequin. To catch one griffin he aspired, but no sonnet, no rhyme did the jester their quest dissuade. Quoth the jester, "I'll tempt them with this cowbell," but it was to no avail. He sadly watched them fly away. Quoth the griffin, "Not today."